The only thing I do is I mow my own lawn. That's the only, like, around the house thing I do. Yeah, nobody really mows their own lawn anymore. I mow my own lawn. Because I watched my dad mow the lawn, and it was his hour to himself a week. Like, yeah, once a week, he would, you know, go out, take his shirt off, even though we repeatedly asked him, Dad, do not take your shirt off. It is April, and you are not beach body ready yet, Dad. He didn't give a shit. He took his shirt off, fuzzy Walkman, headphones, go out and mow the lawn. It was his hour to himself. He didn't have to worry about all the bullshit at work or the family stuff, like which one of us cheated on a test, my sister's getting tits. None of that stuff had to go through his head. It was his alone time. So I wanted that. I need an hour to myself. So I have a piece of lawn. It's about half the size of the stage. And I bought a $3,000 ride-on mower, guys. Yeah. Switches, buttons, levers, this thing's the tits. And I don't know how any of it works. But once a week, I take my shirt off, I smoke a joint, and I ride and I cut my grass. It's my hour to myself that takes me 90 minutes on average. But I'm not allowed to do it anymore. Not this year, at least. Well, we had to get a lawn guy because last year we had an incident. It's an incident, okay? It was a beautiful August day, and it was hot out. I'm cutting my grass, my shirt's off, stone, fucking up and down. I got sunglasses on. My neighbors are outside. My kids are running around. Everyone's hanging out. My neighbors got five daughters. They're running around their yard, and they're listening to music. And they're listening to Top 40 because they're all girls. They're just listening to Top 40 music, and it's just bleeding into my backyard over and over and over. Top 40, Top 40, Top 40. And here's a little secret about me. I fucking love Top 40 music, guys. Top 40 music makes my heart happy. People talk about the cloud getting hacked, you know, and celebrity nudes getting released out there, and that's awful. That's an invasion of someone's privacy. Nobody wanted you to see that fucking picture, you weirdo. And I think that there might be a naked picture of me, or maybe like 100, in the cloud somewhere. And if you find it, fucking have at it. Go ahead, whatever. But that's where the hack ends, okay? If you go into my playlists and see the songs that I purchased off of iTunes and you find out about those, I'll come to your house and stab you to death to get those back. Those come to the grave with me. So now, picture me, August, shirtless, high, fucking riding that mower, and the girls were listening to Katy Perry's Roar, which is a very infectious song. And I am feeling this, and I am now singing this song like I am with her at the halftime of the Super Bowl show. I'm just singing so loud that now I'm not even on the seat anymore. My ass is off the seat. The neighbors are looking. My sons are standing there questioning their own heritage. And I get down, I jump off the mower, and I look. Everyone's looking at me. I never even cut the grass. I never had the blade part down, guys. I was just like a gay Zamboni going up and down my own backyard. Yeah, like some sort of suburban gay pride float is really what I was. Which I believe makes me 9% gay, and I'm fine with that number. Because if you saw me that day, you'd be like, that dude is 100% gay. The guy loves ass.